Hey, what's up guys? I'm Cambonano, welcome back to my channel. Today, we're back with more The Last of Us Part 2. So, we're currently playing as Abby, and I guess we kind of feel bad about leaving Lev and Yara by themselves, so we are going back to get them. At least that's what I gathered from the last part. So, I guess we're gonna have to deal with a lot of Seraphites. So, yeah, let's go.
What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
So, yeah, what I don't like is that by her character, she shouldn't really care about these scars.
I'm not falling. Okay.
So, I don't really know how I feel about it. Sure, it's fine that we're going back to save them or get them. Alabama, okay. But I don't get why she is. Yeah. Just bolted past a lot of infected in the last part. So are they here? I can't tell. Like, we heard them whistle. I remember that.
Are you sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
Where are they? Oh. Who's about to see me? Big dude. Fuck. Oh, I'm done for it. I'm done for it. Shit, 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 shit. Right. Plan B. I'm doing. Right. Stealth is the only way to go. There's gotta be more of them. Is that it? Okay, that wasn't that tough. Come on, come on! Drop it! Nice. Ooh, that was close. Do we just check if there's more? Like, we've already looked here. Someone's gonna close the drawers. That's nice of them. I don't think that they will, but well, we could upgrade maybe. Let's see. Got 44. Stability on a shotgun. I don't think that's that important, but because you got quite a wide range to shoot in. If that makes any sense. You don't need to be, like, it's good for close range targets, so. There we go. And I don't really want to use it for anything else than that. There's gonna be more here, aren't there?
I hope they're still there.
Looks like they found them.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there?
Ooh, mama. Oh,
don't come any closer. It's me.
Scared the crap out of me. That's
sorry.
Lev, yeah.
How's she doing?
Not well, I'm assuming then. You're running a fever? That looks awful.
Move your arm. Lean into me.
Does it really turn into that color? Holy hell.
Come on.
The army gotta go.
I'm giving her a chance.
Jesus Christ, man. We brought him back.
Owen! Owen! Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here! Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Oh, no.
Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alice, shut up! Alice, put the
stop.
Phone down!
What the fuck?
Alice! Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down.
Oh. Maybe that's where the blood came from?
Oof. Can you feel this? Yara. No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered.
Well,
she has compartment syndrome. What does that mean?
Yeah. In Danish? No, English?
It means it has to come off.
Mm.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need? Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
It'll
whatever
take
you need.
All day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people. Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make the list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that? Small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby.
Not listening. Right. So we're going on an adventure.
Hey. What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
Well, that's not awkward.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Sure. Are wolves too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
Sure you don't.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? Bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
In all honesty, like, he could just be luring us into a trap. Now he knows where some of us are.
That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get this stuff in front of you?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
Sure.
To get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
Have we been here before? A little confused here. I don't think they got anything for us. Oh, there's a drawer. Let's see, can we climb this? Looks like it.
Keep out of the water.
Oh.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes the running starts.
I know how to jump.
Can we get through here? It's a bit awkward, but we made it. You know, I just kind of thought about it that playing as Abby is kind of forcing you to be in the same room as someone you don't like. Get up, get up, get up.
Let's see if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Cerebrates.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but
Those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
And do we know why? Like, they're someone's kid, like, obviously, but they talked about someone. Oh, jeez. What's this? Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or seraphites or whatever the fuck. Just save me, please, save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face, I'll shoot out some Fedra shits. Who gives a fuck? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me. Please help. They're gonna find me. They're gonna rip me apart. Name bees? So, maybe
watch the glass.
Guess they shot themselves. On scissors, we can't have that. There we go. Oh, that's, I thought it was a note. Guess we're going up. Up and about. Wow. So they build bridges from building to building. Okay. Are we supposed to make this jump? Let's try it. Where we were.
Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging.
Okay. What is this?
How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
Right.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
The girl next door, where Sam and James... We are Sam and James. We live in 302. Didn't know anyone else was still here. We're not scary, we swear. Leaving behind a freshly baked treat. Sam. Thanks for the cornbread. My mom told me to give you this bottle of vodka. Hope it's a good kind. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name's Julia. My mom's name is Heidi. Julia. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the temp apartments. People left... People left to police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or your mom need anything, Sam. Thanks again. I'm gonna look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help with my mom. I could really use a hand. Gonna go out scavenging now. But back tonight. Just knock, Julia. Scar saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Take everything and get out here, Sam. I can't leave my mom behind. I'm gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up, Julia. Okay. Like, what would you guys do? Would you just leave your home, or would you stay as long as you could? Ooh, creepy bathroom. I don't know, really. I see the appeal of staying home. I guess it kind of depends on... Well, that's the safe. Okay. So it was 302, and then we don't know their apartment number. Oh. We lived in 302. That's Sam and James. And then R. Wood. Huh. There's only one person in these buildings. Or in these apartments. Oh. Don't want to go there. Let's see, did they live upstairs maybe? What did the note say? 302. Hmm. Is there another door here? J. Maybe 304. 302, 304. We could try it. Wait. 2. So that should be 23. And then 04. Big brain. Nice. Training manual. Let's check it out. Momentum. After killing an enemy with a strike, for a short time your next melee attack will also be a strike. Huh. Let's try this. What is this? Craft more effective medkits. Go. Cool. Okay. Let's move up. So I guess this is where he was cooking and then he got shot. Okay.
Cool.
Oh, nice.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
I should have seen that.
Go. Pots and pan. Oh, it's a nice detail that she gets kind of scared when it's up high. It's a shambler. Like, I can't get in without breaking the glass. I don't have any shotgun shelves, do I? I'm gonna craft this. Then we got two shots with it. Okay. Guess that's good. And okay. Pretty bad. Could have done that better, but oh well.
Okay? Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Okay, we need that. Okay, let's look around. See if we can find anything. It's kind of cool that they, I don't know if you could have done this stealthily, but it's kind of cool that they sometimes force you to shoot or do the combat. Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme. Let's research in there. We've been here. And I can't see without the flashlight. Like, if I do that... Okay.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay? I've done stuff like this before.
Well, that doesn't mean it's not dangerous. Oh no. Can upgrade the stability. Why not? Don't.
God damn it. Who is he? I don't know. Isn't he a wolf? There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar? Stop calling us scars. Sure.
I'm just looting. We really needed everything we can find, I feel like. Okay.
Supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Doesn't make it less creepy. Oh, just... Oh. So we can go down, and we can squeeze through the door. Like, I'm sure that we will go to the same place, but... Hey, Maybe not, but we'll see. Can we craft anything with scissors? No.
What the fuck? You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
There's a way around? Oh, here?
Good for your cousin. Oops. Okay.
Here we are.
So,
follow me.
How much higher are we going?
Oh yeah, she doesn't like heights, right?
It's a lot, isn't it?
So last time I checked, which was before starting filming this part, our playtime set 16 hours or 13 minutes or something, so.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
So I feel like that we should be getting pretty close to the ending. It's like 25-30 hours. Pass along, the elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from our island and won't engage with any seraphites passing through their outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. These are simply different means to achieve them.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, they'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Crap.
You should have stayed away, Lily.
Woo! Oh, he came running. Jeez. Try and flank me.
Straight ahead.
Some more.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Lily?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
Still don't know why Abby wants to help these kids. Oh yeah, let's check if they had any ammo. Nice. Bring up.
Wow.
Holy shit. Flowers.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
So still wondering why they're being haunted by their own group, because clearly it doesn't seem like they're rebelling against the group. They still believe like everything the group stands for. It's just another 36.
Just give me a second.
Not enough parts in the world. Right. Is there a ladder? Oh, there it is.
I'll go first this time.
Really cool setting. But I don't think I'll just be able to run out of this one. Oh God. Woo, mama. Oh, this is epic. Still don't know where we're going. Hmm. It might have been a good idea to figure that out first. Like, are we headed down or? Oh my god. Please, where am I supposed to go? Someone's coming. Shit, there's a lot. I feel like I'm just back. That was one out of a million. Did one jump down? There's a ladder up. I feel like we're doing pretty well. Oh god, look. I feel like every time I start shooting, they notice me. I guess we're going over there. But how do we get up there? I guess we can jump across. Okay, let's wait for her to turn around. Lev, oh my god, he's in my way.
Not a word.
You cannot tell me that that was not fucking amazing. let's make some ships. We were good, yeah. Like, hands up. That was so good.
Scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
So in real time, is it going to take us 2 hours to get there? Or... like, I don't think so. I think we'll be there pretty soon. I think we're pretty good.
Is that an elevator?
Hey, pull that door down.
Okay.
Shit.
Oh. Don't like this.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Sweating, your heart racing. They're all signs you're actually strong. And so when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Can I please get off? Nope. Oh. Right. Well, this looks like a fun place to hang out.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
That is very convenient. Is there anything out here? Very windy. Just checking. Okay.
Windy up here.
What the fuck is that?
Lev.
A crane?
Fuck.
We'll go slow. I don't know if I can do this. It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Blech. Oh, Abby.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
Okay. Just clumsy, Abby.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Yeah, I would not feel that good about this either.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It's seemed really awkward. Just go! I did it! Come on! Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Yeah, good job.
Not yet.
Why?
Why?
You'll see. There's more? Oh god, it's gonna get worse.
Holy shit, Lev! It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me. Shit.
You see what she's going through? Just to save a scar that... that in theory, she shouldn't really care about. But
how
now she suddenly does because they're children.
Don't quote the prophet to me. Heights never scared me. It does. The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
Uh-oh. Are we... fucking hell. Now you can actually
almost
look
there.
Down. Woo, boy!
Shit! Hey, look! You can see the hospital now! Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck!
Just crawl.
Focus on me! I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this! Yes, you can!
I can't.
You're going to! Come on! True strength!
Fall down! Fall down! Okay, fall down! There. Fall down! Lucky that there was water. Landed in the swimming pool. Man, this girl Abby, she's lucky. Well, not doing that again.
You ready?
Jeez. Or he is not affected at all. He's like,
okay,
get up.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Okay. Well, can we walk through the door? Great.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Maybe it was
faith. Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
Yeah, exactly.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Doesn't make any freaking sense. I'm sorry, but it doesn't. To me, it just doesn't make sense that she would risk her own life for the enemy, basically. So, that's just my take on it. Hope you agree. Don't know where the fuck I am. Okay. You could just circle around. Let's see if there's anything useful in the gym. Maybe hit some weights. Okay. Can't seem to find anything except for things we already got, so. There's a door here. The safe. Interesting. Now. What's the combination then? We didn't find anything. Were there a juice bar we haven't looked in? Maybe there might be something useful here. Not there. Oh. Please. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. What's the Wi-Fi code? Maybe you see a sign with that? Three large drink. I'll probably run right past it. It would probably be on a sign somewhere. Do you guys see anything about Wi-Fi? Wait, okay. Alright, let's see if we can find this goddamn Wi-Fi code. Woman's locker room. Is it out here? Pool rules. No diving, of course. I guess it's just the rules. And shower there. Oh! Tell Ed Nialpias. Okay. Do you remember, guys? Tell Ed Nialpias. Tell Ed Nialpias. It's just easy to remember if you say it in your own language.
I did it.
Good job. Wasn't really worth it though. Oh. Shoot. Okay. Guess we'll leave it.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be
right back. 321st. Hello.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes.
It was a soldier?
Here.
Petra?
Looks dark down there.
But.
Oh, I see how this works.
Is Seb, Victor, and Arena are dead. Eri and Mali are missing. Mali? And I'm bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. I tried to blow them up, but the fucking detonators were faulty. Figures that fucking Fedra incompetence is what's going to kill me.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Great! I mean, there are. Better be sneaky then. Guess we're not going down. I don't have a good feeling about this. I guess we can remove it.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it.
This is not fun. Let me just reload everything. Don't hear anyone. If they were planning on doing something that they were not allowed to, and they knew they would probably have to run, why wouldn't you be prepared for it? Like, stuck up. Oh, can we open this? No. Okay. I was like, it looks a bit too
shit, this building's fucked.
Are we ready?
Shit. Just stay up there, okay?
It's gonna come falling through the ceiling. Really sucks being on your own. Okay, let's explore this side. First. Like, I know the gas mask is not gonna be here, but it might be other stuff we need. That's fucking empty. Ugh. Thank you. That's fucking creepy. Just a can rolling across the floor. Okay, we can upgrade a few things. Hunting pistol. Explosive bullets. Oh, let's get this. Sure. Might as well. Survival training. I'm guessing it all loops around. Nice.
Finally. Kill yourself, don't ruin the mask.
You're kidding me. Well, that sucks.
I'm out of my mind. That's not good.
Well, what the fuck am I doing then? I don't know where to go now. Have we been in here? No. Does this work?
Yes.
Now the infected is gonna come.
Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Oh, that thing is gonna come at me for sure. There's something there.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking knew it, and it even scared me still.
Present. Here. For
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Don't. We really don't.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Let's just craft it, then we can always pick up everything we couldn't before.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
That's a nice boost. Don't leave me down here. Ooh, mama.
Be careful.
Hit down.
Come on. You got this.
Why? Feeling.
Now what?
Follow me.
May the current be calm.
Avery, the Black Ray Hotel contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from the inside out. Use the supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. Well, they took out the weapons, so I guess there's enemies here.
Demons.
Tell me about it.
Jesus. I don't know, right now I don't feel like I'm playing The Last of Us. Clicker. We do still have the crossbow, don't we? Yeah. God, I don't think I'll be able to shoot it before getting over there. Can we jump the gap? Maybe. That's better. More. Bark. Good job. Good job.
Oh man. Well, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
You know we're stuck with all these demons?
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Really don't like this area. This area can go fuck itself. For sure. What the? Is that a flamethrower?
Thank you.
It returns. Okay. I guess we get to use it. Really don't notice them before it's too late. I don't have any more. Let's heal up. Then we can take it. There we go. Hey, let me switch to the shotgun. Are we even going in there? I guess we're not. Okay. Where are we going? Oh, you can go down there. Okay. Did not see that. I'm just trying to focus and stay alive here. There's one right there. Holy fuck. Okay, guess we're going the other way. Like, can we just head down? Although I really want to get my bolt back.
Hear anything else? No. You? No.
Doesn't mean.
Let's keep going.
But they're not here. Holy hell, this place is disgusting. Can we jump down from here? Yeah, okay. What is that grunting? A shambler. I think it is. Sounds like it. To wait a little bit. Is it safe now? Did we even have to go here? Of course not.
I hate this.
I think we all do, Abby. I don't think you're sailing your own boat here. Surely we're not jumping. Are we? I don't think we can go anywhere else. Is there a rope or something we need? Like, is that not a far drop? I mean, I'm going for it. Like, there's one there. You all know it's gonna come for me. This is actually taking quite a long time. Or I'm just being very slow. That's probably it. Leaving that. Down here. Oh my God, this place just keeps getting worse. Full. Great. Okay, climb out there. Okay.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
He does.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Yes.
Focus on getting out of here.
She's a fucking monster. Right?
Okay. Progress.
Bit of daylight.
Lev, you doing all right?
Are you?
I'm being honest. Not my best day.
I'm starting to feel like that annoying kid that's just like, are we there yet? I'm not feeling this. No, sir, no. Oh, great. Can't wait. Okay. Flamethrower, nice. Okay. I think I want to switch this. Okay, let's get the flamethrower. Oh, okay. She went for the door. Don't have a good feeling. I don't have a good feeling. I don't have a good feeling.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Okay, guys. I have to end this part here. I can't take any more of this. I just can't take any more. Like, there's a bloater in this area. There's a lot of clickers. Probably. We'll just have to wait and see how I'll manage this disaster in the next part. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I'd really appreciate it if you would leave a like on the video and subscribe to my channel, and hopefully I will see you in my next video. Bye!